particular game you want to look ahead to on Sunday?
Well, I talked about it a little bit earlier. I think the Cowboys-Jacksonville game is going to be a good game to watch. Great defensive teams, and I think it's good because the Cowboys have to keep pace now, you know, with the Philadelphia Eagles within the division. But for the Eagles to be 3-3 Thursday night game feels really good. They get a chance to be off this weekend, get rested up. They go into next week with a much better frame of mind. The Giants, I hate to say it, but, you know, they're playing this one out, and that's a hard thing to face when it's only 6 weeks into the season.
We saw a lot of good things from their rookie, Saquon Barkley. Not much more than that for Pat Shermer's crew here with the Giants. It was Philadelphia tonight with the victory, and the Super Bowl champs are back to 500. Thanks for watching the Buffalo Wild Wings postgame show. Coming up next, the late local news on Fox and the U.S. Army postgame show on NFL Network.
Fox Sports thanks you for watching this presentation of the National Football League. For NFL news and highlights, go to NFL.com.
Jason, you said you'd get the sharp pencil ready for tailgating.
Oh, it's ready.
Forgot the chips.
What? Really?
Score big at Richard Chevrolet.
When an athlete goes down with an injury, it doesn't matter what team you're rooting for, everyone wants them to get up. If you've been injured, call Trantola and Trantola. Our experienced legal team will protect your rights and fight hard to get you the compensation you deserve. Let our family help your family.
This is Bob the Rebuilder, and this is his mentor. He's a builder too.
Build that wall. Build that wall.
This is Bob's plan. It's been called Trump. It cuts education spending, bigger class sizes, closes ERs, and raises healthcare costs, and eliminates the minimum wage completely, all to pay for tax breaks for corporations and the wealthy. When Bob rebuilds, Connecticut loses.
I'm Ned Lamont, and I approve this message.
TVs available for a limited time only.
Not my steak financial. It's bugging awesome.
Lynch and Piscatelli and the Storm Tracker Factor.